ஹலோ ஃப்ரெண்ட்ஸ், வெல்கம் டு பிசி டைமண்ட் சேனல். டுடே வி ஆர் கோயிங் டு சி ஆன் எக்ஸ்பிரிமெண்ட், எக்ஸ்ப்ளோரிங் ஏர் அண்ட் ஏர் ப்ரெஷர். ஃபார் திஸ் எக்ஸ்பிரிமெண்ட் வி நீட் எ பாட்டல், எ பலூன், எ பாயிண்டட் சிசர், வாட்டர் அண்ட் எ ட்ரே. First, we take the bottle and a balloon and insert the balloon inside the bottle. Then, I will stretch the opening of the balloon and cover the mouth of the bottle like this. Now, I will try to blow the balloon. When I try to blow the balloon does not expand. This means that air had already occupied space inside the bottle. Now, I will make a small hole in the bottle through this pointed scissor like this. Now I will again try to blow the balloon. When I try to blow, the balloon expands because the air inside the bottle moves out through this hole. So the balloon expands. Now I will again try to blow the balloon. I had blown the balloon and covered the whole of the bottle with the finger. We can see that the balloon remains as it is. This is because the air neither moves in nor moves out through the balloon. Now I will remove my finger. We can see that the balloon squeezes. This is because the air again moves in through the hole inside the bottle. Now I will show the effect of air pressure. I have again blowing the balloon and cover the hole with my finger. Now I will take the tray and I will pour some water. Then I will remove my finger. When I removed my finger, we can see that the water spills out from the balloon. This is because the air rushes inside the bottle and forces the water of the balloon to spill off. From this experiment, we can conclude that air is a matter and every matter occupies space and exerts pressure. Okay children, try this experiment at your home. Thank you.